Buffalo Airport Information Alpha 2200 Zulu. Viento 241 and 14. Visibilidad 10. Estado del Cielo, view clouds at 6,400 feet, view clouds at 13,800 feet. Temperatura 5. Punto de Rocco 10. QNH tree 0.24. Visual runway 23 and USO. Landing and departing runway 23. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact UM Alpha. Buffalo Airport.
Buffalo Ground ECCOR 01 ready to taxi west departure with Bravo.
ECCOR 01 route Asta runway 23 via Spear Circa using taxiway Kilo Alpha 1 Delta Delta 5 cross runway tree 2 Juliet Alpha Victor Alpha. Contact Con La Torre in 120.5 Quando S Listo.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 23 using taxiway Kilo Alpha 1 Delta Delta 5 cross runway tree 2 Juliet Alpha Victor Alpha EC Core 01. Buffalo Ground ECCOR 01 requesting pushback.
ECCOR 01 pushback request accepted.
ECCOR-0, one requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
ECCOR-01, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Buffalo Ground ECCOR-0, one requesting the end of pushback.
ECCOR-01 request to end pushback received.
Buffalo Ground JetBlue 49er, one requesting pushback. JetBlue 49er, one pushback request accepted.
JetBlue 49er, one requesting the end of pushback. JetBlue 49er, one request to end pushback received.
Buffalo ground JetBlue 4-Niner 1 with Bravo ready to taxi IFR. JetBlue 4-Niner 1 route us to runway 23 via Spear Circuit using taxiway Alpha cross runway 3 to Alpha Victor Alpha. Contact Conlatori in 120.5 Quando S Listo. Taxiing hold short runway 23 using taxiway Alpha cross runway 3 to Alpha Victor Alpha JetBlue 4-Niner 1. JetBlue 4-Niner 1, hold position caution other traffic. Hold position JetBlue 4-Niner 1.
Buffalo Tower ECCOR 01 at runway 23 ready for departure west departure.
ECCOR 01 QNH3 0.24 winds 241 at 14. West departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 23.
Cleared for takeoff runway 23 ECCOR 01. Tower ECCOR 01, continue for west departure.
Traffic, 9 o'clock, high, 1 mile.
ECCOR 01 leaving my airspace frequency change approved.
Buffalo Tower ECCOR 01 frequency change. Buffalo approach ECCOR 01 ES to TPO Daher TBM 9 3 miles southwest of Kilo Bravo Quebec Romeo 2,500 feet. Solicito autorize cyan para effectuar transa cyan al espacio aéreo de Charlie.
Easy Core 01 Buffalo approach. Squawk 7344.
Squawk 7344 ECCOR 01.
Easy Core 01 contact to radar, 3 miles south of Kilo Bravo, Quebec Romeo, 2,500 feet. Autorizado Agrivisor Alpha Spacio Aereo de Charlie. Mantenga Negati Entropia.
Thank you.
3,300 feet. Rochester, approach ECCOR 013,500. decimal, or 25 ECCOR 01. Elmira, approach ECCOR 01 4,000 feet.
Thank you.
ATC COR 01 4000 feet.
heading and altitude, expect ILS runway 31 approach via Lima Romeo Papa transition. Clear to Lima Romeo Papa Martex 697.
Thank you.
8.8 for ECCOR 01. New York, approach ECCOR 01 4,000 feet.
Thank you. Thank you.
5.75ECCOR01. Providence, approach ECCOR01 4,000 feet.
ECCOR01 Providence, approach QNH3 0.08. Continue as planned.
Thank you. Vineyard Tower ECCOR 01 is 11 miles west 4,000.
Squawk 0516.
Easy course 01, read back correct. Radar contact 1,000 feet. QNH3 0.07, turn right heading 085. Resume all navigation climbs and maintain 6,000 feet.
Turn right heading 085. Resume low navigation climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Easy course 01.
1,700 feet. Seacore 01, please expedite your climb 1,700 feet.
Vineyard Ground ECCOR 01 taxi to parking.
ECCOR 01 taxi to general aviation parking using taxiway Alpha 1 Alpha Alpha Sierra Alpha cross runway tree Alpha Alpha Whiskey.
Taxiing to general aviation parking via taxiway Alpha 1 Alpha Alpha Sierra Alpha cross runway tree Alpha Alpha Whiskey EC Core 01.
Is he real?
Just sound like we
yeah, cool. So is Leonard real?
No, I asked him to. His father.
Yes.
I think it's
a good
girl.
As well.
Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, wow. Mm-hmm.
Sorry, you drink off of that way. I'm going to give you my best, please. Wouldn't that be great? Yes.
We went one time.
And did you go just
to
how long were you taking the spa as well?
Just a bit ago.
So how long
were you out to see? We would come in
on some
point? I think the gentleman would.
Darling?
No, it's really
amazing.
Oh,
thanks. Sir. What is your name?
Oh.
So who
does he
deal
with?
Oh. I think that's a secret. Yes, and he actually
frankly
is.
That's.
Yeah, they're parties.
Thank you.
Good
things about that.
Great. Well, so far, I've heard some advice.
They're redecorated.
How are you?
Which one is your hair? I'm so glad to see you.
If anyone would.
No, I'm fine.